Hey guys, this is Sharmila and welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make hard cheese at home. Yes, you got it right. I try to make KFC style cheese recipe. Cheese is a combination of fried chicken base and topped up with pizza sauce, mozzarella cheese and fresh vegetable topping. So let's get started. Over here I have taken two fat chicken fillets. That would be our cheese base. The fillets are thick and not flat like pizza base. So first we need to flatten it. Take a chicken breast on the chopping board and then trim off all the unwanted fats from it. Now I'm gonna put my hand flat on top of it, then run a knife from one side of the chicken. Now butterfly the fillet carefully. Butterfly is a cutting technique, which means slicing a big fat fillet into a thin and larger one without dividing it completely. Cut it slowly to get even shape. Now open out the breast. See, it resembles heart. Now I'm gonna cover with cling film. Take a pestle or rolling pin like this and pummel the chicken fillet to create an even thickness. Strike on thick chicken part. By pounding, the chicken will be more flat and its inner fiber tissue will break, so the chicken will cook fast. Now remove the cling film and the chicken become flat enough like pizza bread. Next, we need to marinate the chicken in buttermilk. I have an easy way to make buttermilk in 10 minutes. So over here I have warm milk. In this, add 1 teaspoon vinegar. Mix well. Cover it for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, see the milk is curdled a little bit. Some milk salt is separated. And my buttermilk is ready now. Let's season this buttermilk with 1 teaspoon onion powder, garlic powder, then 1/2 teaspoon salt. Next we'll go mixed herbs. I'm using pizza mix because it has all the necessary ingredients like salt, garlic, oregano, basil, chili flakes and anti-caking agents. We don't need to bother about this anti-caking agent. If you are wondering where to get this pizza seasoning, onion powder or garlic powder, please check the link below. We need about 2 teaspoons of this pizza mix. Now add 1 teaspoon red chili powder and mix well. Now immerse these chicken fillets in this buttermilk mixture. Cover and refrigerate it. Allow it to marinate for at least 1 hour, or the more you marinate, the more soft and juicy chicken it would be. Now let's make dry flour mixture in which the chicken fillets will be coated. Take 1.5 cups of plain flour, then 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder. You can increase the amount of chili powder to your taste. Then add 1/2 teaspoon garlic powder and 1.5 teaspoon of herb mix, that is pizza mix. Now combine well. Also add pepper powder. Mix for the last time and keep this aside. We also need eggs to coat the chicken, so crack 2 eggs and beat along with little salt. Keep this ready aside. Now take out chicken from the refrigerator. Take 1 fillet. Shake off the excess buttermilk. First put in flour mix. Coat the both sides very well. Again shake off excess flour. Then dip in egg. Again put this in flour and coat well. Make sure both sides are covered completely with this flour mixture. Repeat the same process for another chicken fillet. Now put this prepared fillet in the refrigerator for at least 10 minutes before frying, because it will ensure the chicken is nicely coated. Heat enough oil to deep fry the chicken. Now oil is hot enough. So I am gonna slice the chicken fillet. Put the heat on medium flame and allow the chicken to cook. Don't flip it over frequently, else the chicken coating can break. Splash oil on the top to cook fast. Once the bottom is little firm and golden brown, flip over with the help of two ladle. Now also cook other side until golden brown. Once done, drain off the excess oil and then put in baking tray. Spread a dollop of pizza sauce all over the fried chicken base. You can also watch pizza sauce recipe on my channel. Now put chopped onion, tomato and bell pepper or capsicum on the top like we put on pizza bread. We have to do same way. We are just replacing the pizza bread with flat fried chicken, that's it. Then put cheese on the top. I'm gonna mark so we can cut them easily once baked. Now cover with cheese as much as you want. Bake for 5 minutes at 180 degrees centigrade or until cheese melts completely. And now my cheese is ready. Feeling like KFC MBS in my house. Cut into slices. Put some chili flakes and oregano seasoning. If you wish, you can top up with some of your favorite extra topping like olives, pineapple, pepperoni, hot chili or jalapeno, or make your own cheese. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this cheese recipe. Try this out and let me know how it came out in the comment section below. And if you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and subscribe to my channel.